Welcome, welcome to Sister Kariuki. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what kind of person would a narcissist be afraid losing. What kind of person would a narcissist be afraid of losing? I am say these are the four main things a narcissist usually want from someone. Keep in mind that some of these are more conscious, like the first and the last, while others are more subconscious, likely a mixture for each. Number one, someone who perfectly fulfills their agenda, wants, needs, and desired feelings. Someone who perfectly fulfills their agenda, wants, needs, and desired feelings. Number two, someone who is easy to control, patient, transparent, empathetic, non-competitive, understanding, a good listener, and someone who doesn't appear to regularly cause narcissistic injury in form of abandonment, codependent, rejection, someone less likely to break up with low self-esteem, etc. They want to be able to successfully accomplish the first thing listed. Number three, someone who reinforces their false self, grandiose beliefs, and feels their empathy, sense of self-worth. They want someone to regret back positively on them, to both themselves and to others. Someone who reinforces their false self, grandiose belief, and feel their empathy, sense of self-worth. They want someone to reflect back positively on them, to both themselves and to others. Number four, someone who is attentive, validating, and admiring. They want a steady flow of positive supply to fulfill the objective listed above. In a perfect world, they did like to be worshipped and treated as royalty. I didn't say in terms of how a narcissist would be afraid to lose. It would be dictated by how irreplaceable the supply is. So I didn't say how hard it is for a particular narcissist in question to reach this objective. For example, if a narcissist wants to become filthy rich by marrying a billionaire, that is an agenda that not many people can fulfill. So if they manage to latch onto a billionaire, that might be someone they would very much want to keep. However, if a narcissist wants to just have someone that cater to their need, they might be easier to find. I don't say the best way to look at it is that we are object, tags, or servant to them. How replaceable we are, how well we do our jobs, and how much supply we offer them. The more important and irreplaceable the things we offer, the more likely narcissist won't want to lose us. Yes. Welcome to Tisa Kariuki. We have talked about what kind of a person would a narcissist be afraid losing. What kind of a person would a narcissist be afraid losing? Please subscribe on my channel below at the iPod Run a lot. Bye.